folks, escaping the flood is the perfect time to shed those unsightly pounds with Fast Tony's Disaster Diet. You, ma'am, you look like a big, fat, hairy beast.
Ooh.
How'd you like to lose a ton or two, huh?
Would I ever?
Don't listen to him, Vera. You're already thin as a twig.
Oh, I also have the perfect cure for your eyesight, my blind friend.
Ow!
Never make it at this pace. Ellie, it's okay. You can lose the camouflage. You're safe.
Okay.
Safe? Please. Crash, Eddie, you two go scope it out.
What you got?
Perimeter looks to be all clear, Captain.
Roger that. One niner over.
Roger over, Victor.
Ow!
Guys!
All clear!
Hook!
What are you doing?
Playing dead. Manny, why don't you do that? But you do it for treats, right? Is he gone?
You're safe. Get up.
Woo! Oh, man. If you weren't here, that hawk would have swooped down and snatched me up for dinner. That's how Cousin Wilton went. Boy, I really feel for you. I do. I can't even imagine what it'd be like to be the last one of your species.
I'm not the last one.
Oh, you brave, brave soul. That's right. Don't give up hope.
Ellie? Look at our footprints. They're the same shape.
Well, how do I know those aren't your footprints?
Well, then, look at our shadows. We match.
You're right. They're the same. You must be part...
How?
You wish.